Hello guys and welcome. Today I'm going to go to refuel my moped and then I'm going to drink some milkshake. So you will follow with me today. I'm going to go with my brother. So enjoy.
I'm back in this motherfucker. I'm back in this motherfucker. Trainwreck. It's what it feels like going through the rain and the thunder. My evil thoughts just got on the loose. Trainwreck. It doesn't matter anymore. Mr. Rich is getting richer while money is taken from the poor. Trainwreck. It's what it feels like going through the rain and the thunder. My evil thoughts just got on the loose. Trainwreck. It doesn't matter anymore. Mr. Rich is getting richer while money is taken from the poor. It's time to step up. Hey yo, it's time to act up. We gotta change the world before it's worthless as fuck. We are brainwashed to leave and deny that it's true. The government got a grip on you. They're checking everything you do. Cause they are really fucking scared of all the things that
we're going to we're going to Circle K. That's the place where I usually refuel my moped because it's close to where I live. So that's where we're going tonight. Circle K. It's a big deal. I'll never get in
there. I'm really tired of the shit. You think I'll play my part? I'd rather go to hell. Trainwreck. It's what it feels like going through the rain and the thunder. My evil thoughts just got on the loose. Trainwreck. It doesn't matter anymore. Mr. Rich is getting richer while money is taken from the poor. Trainwreck. It's what it feels like going through the rain and the thunder. My evil thoughts just got on the loose.
My brother drives there and I'm going to drive here because this is a really good short for my
Because you have a class you can drive on sidewalks, and it's a really short. But the climb will be steep, and in the end, we'll all be independent, bitch, it is some major shit. I cannot be realer in this pit. I'm in a major pit, and this is all the shit I get. But they are like a train wreck, it's gonna get messy when they hit.
Soon we'll see my brother again. He's... He's going to drive here somewhere. My brother is going to drive like he is. He's soon here. But I will actually drive in here. Actually, I think it will. But I'm just going to cross the road. Good. Who cares? Alright, so this is the best way. It's the fastest way for if you have a moped like mine. Fastest way to go. Today in Stockholm, it has been raining, as you can see, so it's a bit cold outside at the moment, but it's not very cold, I'm not freezing in my hands, but it's fine. It's not too bad really. And as you can see, better view now. That's because I have been connecting an extender to my GoPro. I've been connecting an extender to my GoPro helmet case. So now you can see like a better view. I found it out because it was in a box and now I was like, what is this? And then I found out, okay, it's so you can extend your helmet view. So now you see a better view. my brother, he drives on that road usually, but I drive here on the bike road. I drive there sometimes as well, but it's cars go very fast, so it's better for me when I drive 25 km open to drive here. So yeah, it's good. Flags, that is the fuel station, Circle K. If you're watching from another country, maybe not. It's another name for Stockholm. So there you will see. Det fanns inte kort där borta. Det stod någon kod. Det stod någon kod där borta, så jag var tvungen att hitta något med kort.
A few moments later.
Så. Gå upp mot centrum då. Ska åka till centrum eller vad ska vi? Ja, då åker vi dit då. Ja. Some new system where you can, like, you pay in the store and you get a code, like, what the fuck? And I was like, what? and I had to find a place where you can pay with your card. So, and then my brother was like, hey, over here you can pay with your card. So, yeah, really nothing special. We'll be right back.